violent group we got here. Oh, jeez. Okay, Mr. Bull, chill out.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Melee executions have a chance, have 65% chance to give health. Well, I already get health for killing someone with melee. I don't get the difference between the two. That's an execution, not a kill them with melee. Okay. Push button. So. Is there gonna be a second you? That is a lot of vigors. That is a lot. I'm not even paying attention.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock.
What do you mean?
Maylin? Mr. Lin? My god, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
I don't want to answer the phone. Fine.
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Uh-oh. Well. This is great.
Who's out there?
Two arms, brothers!
They're all just being assholes. Thank you.
Want to hold on to this? Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
That was the weirdest throw ever. Anyways, great. Now I gotta kill the chick.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser, yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
What the fudge? Ew. Oh god, that's nasty.
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Oh. Oh, great. We got hentai tentacles now. Totally what we wanted. Hentai tentacles.
Seems right up your alley.
Let me see. There you go.
This seems like a boss fight area.
Booker!
You're crazy.
You imposters. Burn their bodies when you're done.
Yep, you're crazy.
Fireman!
There's no way out.
Boom. Goodbye. 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 No!
Nice.
Thank you. Goodbye. Nope.
Handyman, over there!
Stop tormenting me!
Goodbye. When struck, 50% chance to burn enemies. Now.
No, no, no!
Why?
She's going to kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there.
And how do we get in there?
Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Hey.
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Damn.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.
Where are you going?
Better already.
She just run off?
It's right. You win this fool war. You send this to New York. They ain't getting the girl. Whoever they are. Maybe I did right by you and the Vox. But in the end, I don't square anything. Anna, I'm sorry.
Get back here, you stupid girl. Oh, whoa.
Elizabeth.
This is all they had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Oh, shh.
No!
Shit.
Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
Changing course wouldn't make it go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it.
Yep. Oh.
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Is it? Try again.
All right. Hold on. Here you are.
Booker, I've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is
Booker, hurry.
It.
No, it's not.
It is.
What are they trying to do?
Isn't.
If they play the whole song, they'll come back.
You try.
Fine.
Okay.
Stop!
not it.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing!
Ha! There it is.
No. You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Would you care to hear anything else, brother?
Perhaps a waltz.
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course.
This woman.
Well, at least they left the piano.
Jeez, these people.
Booker. That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The box are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately! The box are coming!
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox Populi ain't.
Jump!
Honey, I
Come
can't
on,
do
jump!
It. I cannot do it! I'm sorry! I love you, but I can't do it. I'm sorry.
You need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people! The barge is full! You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to fit more people on deck!
It's because the Vox are trying to kill all white people now. Basically. Well, not the Irish, but all the white English people. It's turned into opposite world. Basically. Oh, there. Got on.
Here you go.
Your hair seems to move around a bit more, Elizabeth. Just saying. Like they put it more work into that type of you.
What's this, a monocle? What am I gonna...
What just happened up here? No better.
Go ahead.
you.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Locked. Elizabeth.
Sure thing.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. There you go.
Tell the prophet to come see us.
Fitzroy's no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Basically.
Need some help with this.
Child's play.
Come on.
Ready.
Last one. Shield all the way up.
Perfect.
Now.
Catch.
Thank you. Doing is grabbing this. This is the same thing. This game makes no sense with its stuff at times. Oh, hey, here's some boots. They're both the same as the one you just found, like, not too long ago, but whatever.
Come out where I can see you.
Jeez, these people are messed up.
Think anyone can really see the future, do you?
Nope.
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Hope none of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
We got some friends coming. Oh wow, it's a Lincoln one. There we go. guess we're ready to go.
Need a lock picked.
Oh, this won't take long at all.
Oh, look, we have a friend waiting for us. Or two friends.
I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons?
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. I can't.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit.
Yeah, they're just a bunch of weirdos.
Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
Why lock me up?
Well, I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe he had something in the works to make you agreeable.
Don't they stay on top forever? Look at him now!
Goodbye.
There's a lockpick over there.
Oh, thank you.
Now back to the music.
How did you get in? Oh. Herp.
It seems right up your alley.
That won't take but a minute. All yours.
Nice. Money, 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 money. Hailfire. Increase the number of enemies you can pull at one time, or increase the stun duration. Oh, I can get both. Now I have no money.
Anyone wearing glasses?
Round up the rest. Anyone wearing glasses? Wow.
Elizabeth, a little help?
There you go.
Really? Okay.
Locked. Elizabeth?
Give me a second. All done. A lot of rice. They locked themselves in here so they didn't die. Oh, well. Introduces her twin. I don't think she does have another kin. I think they're the same person, just from the dudes from a different world. Where she might have been born a boy, is what I'm guessing. That's what I'm guessing. I'm just guessing. They're the same person. She knows too much about what Elizabeth can do. Is that really, that's all that was in here?
Elizabeth!
There you go.
Okay, come on. Why would you choose to blow yourself up? Oh. One shot. It took one shot to kill me.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
You
got it.
Okay.
Here you go, you sons of bitches. Your homes are ours. Your lives are ours.
Okay. And there goes all my money. Bad. I just punched Lincoln to death.
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
That was too much.
Can you unlock this?
Seems easy enough. Yours. Want to hold on to this? Here.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I already have a crank gun.
Your alley.
I'll see what I can do. Ready.
Do it now.
Sure thing. All I have right now.
Jeez. Ouch.
Elizabeth.
There. Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave?
Yeah. Money, money, money.
Got a lock, needs picking.
Radius explosive. Yeah, sure. Did my game just crash? Seriously? Did the game just crash? Yeah.